If I can get to it. I might not be able to get to that one.
What are you trying to do, Brian?
Go over where Kathy's standing.
Okay.
I'll show you.
All right.
If I can get to it.
Okay. Oh, look at that cool rock.
He's going to go like this.
Oh, he's going to do his Lewis and Clark?
Yeah. Oh, that's
some sort of volcanic?
Yeah, it's got volcanic in nature to it. But Corey and I, the closest we could cut, it's a silica.
Silica sand.
Well, it's not, because...
You can see the crystals in it.
Yeah, because sand does not have crystals.
Yeah, it's got crystals in it.
It's a silica of some sort.
Yeah, he's got a rack. Oh, you know what? Those might be his big old ears.
There's a big difference between your rack.
No, those are big ears.
Spikes.
Sorry, those are ears.
Spike.
A little easier, I think. Oh no, you have room for rocks. I'm surprised it'd be barbed wire this low, huh?
Maybe maybe that's Monkey Rock. Because I was thinking Monkey Rock is on this side. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can see what you're talking about over here.
See the face?
But it doesn't look like a monkey. It looks like a man's face with heavy eyebrows. Okay, yep. We actually have these in Arizona too.
I call this stuff fun.
Well, it has a berry on it for sure. Or... So, what are the deer eating?
Anything that's out here.
Okay.
Maybe trying to browse this time of year, or they might be just laying in here and going out into the wheat fields in the evening.
Okay. Yeah, what are the big dirt piles? It's pretty fine dirt, by the way, too. Well, it's kind of like a dirt and a sand mix, looks like. The white stuff is yarrow. Yeah?
What is it?
Yarrow.
Yarrow.
Or yarrow, okay.
Yarrow.
Y-A-R-R-O-W.
Potato, potato.
I got it. I'm actually doing a movie because you don't get to hear the bulls talk very often. Unless I've seen them talk, of course I have, but the city folk have it on YouTube. Singing for YouTube.
Want me to get out?
Singing for YouTube, baby.
No, I don't want to make them mad and he charge you for closing. Taking that car back with a big old dent in it from Tahiti.
On the asphalt, I can outdance those guys, but he's got a little traction in this.
He is not happy, Brian.
Oh, he's calling. He is happy.
Well, no, he's not. They're too far away.
He's calling. That's
what he wants. You think you're so badass? Get over here.
Shonkin's egg.
Look at that stone. All over the world to study. We might find a G-hole. Thank you.
land a fortune putting these huge posts in.